So just to finish up, we're annealing. So now you can see it's an ash colour. Never I hold the torch on there for too long. You can now see that there's a discoloration of the metal where it's broken down the molecular structure and crystallized it. So that was too hot. Right in here was just about perfect for being annealed. And you can see the difference between the color of the ash, which is silvery white, compared to black. So there you have it.